No, seriously, what is there? Your constant anxiety? Your low self-esteem? Your complete inability to cope with adult life? You get away with it in your 20s, but you're a father now. It's no longer endearing. It's repulsive.